Should I learn HTML or CSS first?
HTML, definitely.
That was both faster and more passionate of an answer than I expected to hear. I heard that CSS allows you to program for mobile websites, and that's the next big thing.
1 billion people or more have smartphones, and that number will at least double in the next few years. That is increasing the demand for those who know cascading style sheets.
Then why not learn CSS first?
Did you learn how to read before or after you learned the alphabet?
That's a rather silly question.
HTML creates the website. CSS allows you to create graphics and objects in an HTML page that can intelligently resize or relocate based on the device they're in.
So you think they aren't that different?
Learning CSS is putting the cart before the horse.
The modern adage is the engine in front of the car.
You have to know HTML to create a decent web page, whereas CSS is important for any multimedia or graphics-rich web page. But you have to know HTML to properly use CSS, and it is expertise in HTML that is necessary to fix problems with CSS.
Unless I use Dreamweaver to make rich web pages.
You still have to know HTML to fix problems with a newly created Dreamweaver page, such as when the WYSIWYG interface doesn't give you what you expected to see.
And, I suppose, I'd need to know HTML to upload the web page to the server.
Even if you knew CSS, you'd need HTML to set up the mobile website in addition to the main one, or to get paid to convert someone's current website into a mobile-ready one.
If you know HTML, do you have to know CSS?
No, but it gets you more web development opportunities if you do.
I heard CSS is harder to learn.
So spend a long weekend learning HTML and then spend a month or two on CSS. Learning CSS first means you'll spend a month trying to figure out how HTML relates to it when you start debugging the mobile pages.